Grandma said you had a vehicle out here on your land.
Yeah, put it over there.
Alright. Let's check it out.
How you doing?
Pretty good, Brent.
You been back to the res lately?
No, not really. Heard there's a lot of tourists out there this year, wanting that real Indian experience.
Yeah, I was out there the other day.
Yeah.
Some anthropologists out there doing research and whatnot. I asked him, I said, how long you been out here? He said he'd been out here for about 20 years. Almost $1 million in investors.
$1 million.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either. They should have spent that money fixing up the tribe. There's tons of stuff they could have done with it.
Yeah, damn anthropologist. Treat people like they're objects of observation.
Yeah. Maybe you better stay back, Brent.
You know you're on private land out here?
No, sir.
What are you doing out here? What's with the blood? The shovel in the back of your truck?
Buried my dead dog.
You got ID?
No, sir.
What's your name?
Jimmy Espy.
Jimmy, I'll need you to step out of the vehicle.
I'd like you to stand right over here, please.
You been drinking? You smell like a brewery.
Yeah, I've been drinking.
What about the blood and the shovel in the back of your truck?
I had a bottle and just passed out of my truck after I buried my dead dog.
Show me.
Show you what?
Show me where you buried him.
Right up there. Right there. There it is.
We'll dig it up. Go on, dig it up.
I'm not digging up my dead dog.
Well, I need you to dig that dead dog up so I can tell if it's not a dead body.
I don't even have a shovel.
If you don't dig him up, I'm gonna take you in. I gotta have a clear conscience letting you go that that's not a dead body under there.
It's 4 feet deep.
All right, well, Brent, go get the shovel. Yeah, go ahead.
Who was on the property? Florence was worried. She's worried that somebody's stealing her sheep again.
No, just some drunk passed out overnight. Jimmy Espy? Something like that.
Jimmy Espy?
Yeah.
Jerry Espy's cousin?
I don't know who that is.
Well, looks like I got everything packed up. You can keep whatever I leave.
You don't have to go. We could make things work out.
You can keep the TV.
The shooting comes at a time of heightened scrutiny of police violence against minorities in the U.S.